She's been called a few things over the years.
Equal rights champion.
Animal rights advocate.
History maker.
And a really good writer.
Peacemaker, when she wants to be.
My local MP.
European icon.
An advocate for campaigns and charities.
The first leader of my party.
Oh, and she's a really great speaker.
My colleague.
Climate activist, obviously.
I'm not sure about all of that, but what I do know is that we can now add Vice President of the European Movement.